Hey guys, it is me, Life Simmer, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Ambitions. The Repo Man is at our house to snatch our weaves. I'm scared. I don't know about you guys. I thought I had a couple more days to come up with my simoleons, but apparently I didn't. And he's here to collect his stuff. Imagine him take, like, the fire truck. I will scream. And it's, like, such a beautiful... No! Wendell Edge? No! Not the Beast! What's the beauty gonna be without the Beast? Oh my gosh, this is not okay. It's Portia's preferred vehicle. This is her... This poor girl. This poor freaking girl. I actually feel bad for spoiled little Portia right now because she always gets what she wants, you know? And she had to get her motorcycle taken away twice now, but here we go. It's been nice knowing you. Okay, buddy, can you leave now? Please don't take any... Oh, no! My TV. That's what he's going to go for. Really? Really? Why? I'm about to take that snapback and shove it somewhere else, buddy. No, I'm going to take your little ray gun and shove it somewhere else. That would really hurt. And a snapback wouldn't. Okay, Christina. All right. Okay. Are you done? Are you good? Are you gonna leave my house?
Yeah.
Skirt, skirt on. What? What? Hold up. What are you going for? What are you trying to go take? Are you kidding me? My time machine that Ben Koto spent reckless amounts of time on? Are you kidding me? You are evil. You are pure evil. That is sick. That is sick. This is tragic. Get out of here. Get out of here, Wendell Edge. Dude, are you serious? And never... Oh my... Does he want poor Ben to, like, not have a job or something? What are you taking? Oh my god. This is so messed up. This is so messed up. Ben is being personally attacked right now. Oh my gosh, he just destroyed Ben's career. Look, he's standing there like, oh my, more? This is the worst Repo Man experience I've ever had. Oh, at least we just got paid. Yes. Yes, our Sims just got paid. Repo Man, I could have paid the bills too. That would have came in sooner. I would have had enough simoleons to pay the freaking bills. No, he's taking all my good stuff. No, not the massage chair. Oh my God. This is unbelievable. Okay, that's it. You don't need to take anything else. You've already ruined everything in this house. Leave now. You need to go home. Goodbye. Oh my. What are you taking now? The rose. Is he going to take the roses that we got on a date?
So I'm gonna go ahead and take those home to my wife.
Oh my, what are you taking? What are you, do not take my washer. He just said Gitterdon. Are you taking my toilet? That is a necessity, that should be illegal. Oh my toilet paper, you evil. What are we supposed to wipe with? Paper towels? That is sick. That is cruel. And everybody knows wiping with paper towels, never a good idea. Get out of my house. Get out of my house. This has been 5 minutes of pure torture. Not okay. Not okay. You can go now. My house looks empty because of you. Oh my, you're not done yet, are you? Please leave. This is... And he just waddles away like it's nothing. When our whole house has been demolished. That was way over 8,000 simoleons. Way over 8,000 simoleons. That was like a good 15,000 or something. And now my Sims have a really negative moonlit, but we have 8,000 simoleons to kind of refurnish the house because we just got paid. So I feel so bad for Ben. He made a freaking time machine and the repo man came and took it. That is so sad. So right off the bat, we're going to go ahead and purchase the necessities. So we're going to get him his crafting table right here, his little workbench. Let me go ahead and put in move objects for him. Oh my gosh, and I didn't mean to do that. So yeah, that was, I would definitely say that was my worst Repo Man experience ever. That was like really, really, really bad. So we're just gonna go ahead and put that there. And that coloring sign for now. He also took a rug in there, but that's not really a necessity. Our TV, I would say we deserve a TV, you know, for some entertainment purposes. But we're just going to go ahead and plop down that one for now, since we can't really afford too much. And I'd rather get other things in the house. The massage chair. Can I speak? The massage chair. Also, not really a necessity for now. I'm just going to go ahead and maybe give her... You know, I won't put anything there right now. I could see that being like a tiny, like little plant, or maybe like a desk or something. Definitely, her room needs a good remodel. I gave her a new dresser, but that's about it. And what else did he take? He took Portia's beast. I should replace that with a. Let's do that. Oh my gosh, let's trick Portia. So she has the beast, and she's feeling herself, right? Well, we're gonna go ahead and get her like. Something so embarrassingly awesome. We're just gonna go ahead and get her a little campus cruiser. She won't notice the difference. No, this one. This one's pink. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Oops. We're gonna get rid of the campus cruiser and give her the little scooter a go-go. Oh, she'll just love it. She will love it. And we're gonna save the other simoleons for now because I want to like do the bathroom over and give their bedrooms a bit of a makeover, but I will do that off camera. So poor Benny boy. he really got the shitty end of the stick. To be honest, oh, you know what, he's really not in a good mood, so we're just gonna go ahead and let him hang some holiday lights. Let's go ahead and I always like the hanging ones. They're my personal favorite. So we'll go ahead and put up some multicolor lights, maybe. We'll see at nighttime what looks better. And let's see what this is. What is all of this? Isabella Vega received 2,480 simoleons. Awesome. Portia received 1,020 simoleons. Alexander received 640. And apparently... Oh yeah, of course, Ben doesn't get any, duh. Congratulations on your advancement through the ranks of firefighting. Twinbrook is grateful for all you've done. The mayor is holding a special ceremony in honor of you. Ooh, to present you with the firefighter's key to Twinbrook. That is seriously awesome. We're gonna have to go do that. That's like a really big one, a key to the city. Oh yeah, so she's gonna go upstairs. These two need to get out of there. She's gonna go upstairs. Alexander, put yourself to use really quickly. Oh, I thought the food dish was outside. I was like, why are you there? Alexander is going to come serve peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. And we definitely need to do a good cleaning. But I'll have Alexander do that as well. And then Portia, you can head downstairs, use the restroom. Ben, go ahead and clean that up and... Do not call the household to that meal. That is disgusting, boy. Oh, no. I'm sorry, Alexander. You don't even have to cook right now. Just clean up the bad food. Because there is fresh waffles. Because in the morning, we making waffles. Isabella, use the restroom. No. Go to the bathroom. And then go ahead and grab a plate of waffles. Portia, you go upstairs. And I just love how there's vomit on the floor. Casual. No big deal. Just a thing of vomit on the floor. All right, guys. Okay, go feed yourself. Oop. All right, let's grab a plate of that. Alexander, go eat as well. And is everybody gonna come eat? All right, she's going to the restroom, and then she's going to come eat too. Okay, so after this, obvious... Why did he take his clothes off? Like, why did he strip down just practically nude? But we are going to have everybody go ahead and eat. Eat! Alexander, grab a plate of food. It is not difficult. You too. Grab it, Alexander. Go. Jesus. All right, everyone. Eat your food. And then we're going to send Isabella to... you don't have to do the dishes today. You're the one bringing in all the simoleons. So, you, girl. You go. Oh. I was really hoping that we could just go to our ceremony today. But we're going to go fix the election machines. I told you guys that these things tend to glitch out. I don't know why, but Ambitions, with all of their little career thingies, they tend to glitch out. But I know that Ben had one as well. So he's going to go do it and Isabella's going to go do hers. So once he's done eating, he as well is going to come here and fix the lock, which, oh, the waters are starting to freeze over. Actually, they have. So we might just have to go ice skating. And can we just talk about how freaking beautiful it is right now? It is stunning. And Portia's actually going to solve a case. And Alexander doesn't have work today, I don't believe. No, he doesn't. So he's going to visit his sister and also clean up the house because somebody needs to do it. So, oh, actually, go use the restroom and then clean the house. And Portia, you can leave the dishes because he enjoys cleaning. He's a neat freak. And she's going to head to the park. Actually, we won't go to the park. We will go to the beach right here. And she is going to come here and do a stakeout to see if there's a case that we can investigate so she could get a promotion. She is currently level 6 in the investigator career, so I would love to do that. But yeah, he's going to continue cleaning the house. These two. Why did Ben take the fire truck? That should be illegal. That should be illegal. And it probably is illegal, to be honest. But okay. Whatever floats your boat. So once she is done with the election. Oh my gosh. All right. We see you. We see you, buddy. Rushwan. He is one talented man. Now, if there was the Olympics in The Sims and there was the ice skating division, I think he would win. But anyways, after she's done with her little election machine fix, whatever, I'm also going to have her attend that little ceremony to get a key to the city. And is she running across? Oh my gosh, it's like true love. They're running to each other. How cute. Oh, and she put the skates on. What is this? This is a mess. This is a mess. Just go. Really? Really? Oh, what? What? I don't even know what's going on. Can we just get there? Why couldn't you take a taxi? I'm confused. At least we have a beautiful... Oh my gosh. That is so pretty. This makes me want to stay outside forever. This makes me excited for like... the winter, because I'm moving to where it snows. In case you don't know, I'm originally from like Massachusetts, currently living in Florida, which is beautiful, of course, but there's just something so lovely about where I'm from Massachusetts. It's more of an urban city atmosphere there, and that's what I like. Oh, we got 1,400 simoleons for fixing that. Oh, yes. 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 Uh-huh. Yes. I guess we don't get our key to the city. Like, I guess that was called off for us or something because we can't do it, which sucks. So I guess Isabella, ooh, she's actually feeling a little strained right now. So I will allow her to just go ice skating for a little bit. At least we got simoleons for that, so we can go ahead and maybe get her some new furniture. But back to Portia. But like I was saying, I prefer like more urban atmosphere, so I'm really excited. And, oh, by the way, guys, I don't know if you guys know this, but on my second channel, I uploaded a pumpkin carving video and also a Halloween vlog that features like a room tour in a sense. Okay, honey, no.
The sky! Oh my gosh, don't mind me.
Ah, it's so pretty. But no, it features a room tour and pumpkin carving and like a Halloween video. I'm actually going to DC later this week, so I'll be vlogging that. And it's a lot of fun, so you guys are seeming to like it so far. But let's see, who do we have here that we could investigate? Well, we have two crazy people playing in ice. We have Shauna Seaman. You know, his grand idea was it to name her this? Seaman? Whose idea? I'm sorry, this is a little inappropriate, but I'm just confused as to who thought that was a good idea. Who came up with that on the development team? Because I'm just really confused right now. But yeah, Shauna in the sky. What the? Okay, anywho's. And then here we have Sean Beard. He's apparently paparazzi. Cute Lady Gaga's paparazzi. And then over here we have Thomas Castor and Terry A. Keys. So we have four people here. We also have like a couple of others up here. Oh yes, and we were handed a good sum of money to reward you for saving the city. All the police have exhaled a sigh of relief. Thanks for fixing the jail. So we got 800 simoleons for that. But we also have Emerald Greenwood here and Holly Greenwood. And we have Jade Greenwood. I say we investigate the Greenwoods because why are they all here? And why is she in a bikini? And why is she a fairy? And why does she have her face painted? A tiger. That's a tiger, right? I don't even know. But okay, I'm also going to have Ben Koto go to the park and go ice skating as well. Or maybe I'll have him, he'll do a little bit of snowboarding. Okay, but back to Portia so we can get her done, like the repo man said. Let's get a case. These stakeouts are nothing like in the movies. Come on, girl, you got this. You got this. No case whatsoever. And she's cold. Oh yeah, we're winning. Okay, she's going to actually head to the park then and do a stakeout here, I guess. And hopefully, oh, we can swipe stuff. We're actually going to do that because, well, we have 7,000 simoleons. We're not in a desperate need for simoleons, so I'm not gonna have them steal, actually. Poor Alexander's at home. Aw, I'm gonna have him come here too. I'll have him scan for spirits or something. We'll go out tonight to the graveyard with him and we'll scan there. He's gonna come here though, because he's all alone at home. How sad. All right, looks like Isabella is getting better at skating. She hardly slips anymore, good. And Portia is on her way. All right, I'm gonna have Portia, yes, do her little stakeout. I'll have Alexander get his face painted. Oh, he will be a, let's get him, let's do a happy clown. Yeah, he'll be a happy clown. He wants to skate on the pond with Ben Koto. Oh, actually, he's going to get his face painted and then he's going to go to his sister's. And he wants to donate 25 spirits to science. Currently, we have 11 that I was going to name after a bunch of people, but I think we're just going to sell them instead. Earn simoleons. Portia, I think the reason you're not getting any suspects of crime is because you're so obvious, and I suppose I could always try panhandling if this whole investigator thing doesn't work out. Maybe, just maybe, I'll have her head home and just check out the computer. Oh, he's loving life. He's loving life. He's feeling himself right now. Cue Beyonce, feeling myself. Okay, anyways, he's going to head over to his sister's. We definitely need to, oh, they're not home. No. We definitely need to hang out with them or play them in the next part for shizzles. But I guess they're not home, so he can go skate on the pond since he really, really, really wants to. Go ahead and go skating. And then he's going to come here and go skating. You know what? No. Ben Koto, go home. We have work to do. Yes, we do. We have a lot of work to do with you.
Portia, go ahead and head home as well. Isabella is doing really good with her skating. She's going to head home too. And Alexander, he's been cleaning the house all day. He just got his face painted. He wants to chillax. But yeah, we're going to head home really quickly. Ben is going to take a wicked, wicked fast shower. And then he is going to head downstairs. And poor thing, is going to make a freaking Oh, we don't have enough scrap. He's going to make a time machine, though. We're just going to go ahead and purchase 100 pieces of scrap. And then we're going to come here and make a time machine. Because tragic, that's why. Or you know what? Before we do that, I doubt it. Oh, and it might be closed. It's definitely closed. I was going to head to the consignment shop and see if they had a time machine. But I highly, highly... Yeah, they're closed. So, never mind. He's going to go take a shower and begin working on his time machine. Because he doesn't have a choice. But what was I about to say? Oh, right. What is this? Why is Dogatella dragging snow across my floor? I don't get it. But okay. But Portia is going to head home and come here and search for an investigator case or write a stakeout report. No. She'll search for an investigator case and then we're also going to have her write a stakeout report. I'll have her do the stakeout report first and then I'll have her go ahead and check the investigator case. But now that Isabella is, you know, her career is flourishing and everything, I'm going to have her see if Justin will come over. Even though it's already 11 p.m., I'll invite him to, like, spend the night. I don't think he's home. He lives right... He is home! Oh! Justin is home. He's gonna be our man. Shazam! So we're gonna head over to his house really quickly because he apparently is... a little mofo and never likes to, I guess, you know, hang out with us. Don't tell me that he's not home now. No. Go to his house right this second. Go. Now. I was going to have her train Dogatella, but this is serious. He's always busy. He's always doing something. So we must go to his house right now. And, oh, that looks so pretty. Anyways, we're heading to his house. And we are going to harass him. Alexander, you can go home now. Stop skating for a little bit, buddy. Just head home. Here we are at Justin's house. Which I did give him a makeover, by the way. Oh, yes. Since we did our stakeout report, we now have a new case. It is the mystery of the naked ring finger. The naked ring finger. Okay. I just got a call from Tay Bayless who noticed that a prized ring was missing. One needs no more notification of stolen jewelry than a naked ring finger. I should interview Tay for facts. So we're going to start that case in the next part. That'll be pretty much the whole next part. We'll solve that case. But for now, we're knocking on Justin's door. Banging on his door. Who is this in the house? Is that another female? We're gonna be like that crazy girlfriend because he's always too busy for us or something. Dude, let us in. Hello? He can let us in. Hey, Justin, honey. Oh my, let him out. Are you kidding me? It is almost 1 a.m. and I'm just trying to get inside. This chick is blocking the door. Are you kidding me? Thank you. Oh my goodness. Hey, Justin, honey. How are you? So here is Justin's makeover. He's, you know... he's quite a looker. He's not bad looking, you know? That's Justin, though. So, we are going to go ahead, try to be a little romantic. We're going to do, I'm a firefighter. She's unflirty, so automatically it's like, why are you flirting with me? Oh, oh my goodness! No wonder why he wasn't answering the door. This was stopping him. That would stop literally me in the mornings. This is how I look when I wake up. Nice. But yeah, we're gonna go over to Justin and try to hit him up like, hey honey, how'd you get so fly? Okay, why is there a pilgrim here? Alright, we have a werewolf, a pilgrim, and a creepy bald guy in the back. And his name is Languid. Oh, yes, yes. Give me a hug. Let's celebrate by hugging, shall we? We're gonna ask if we can sleep over as well. Yes! Yes! Sure, make yourself at home. Okay, so we will do just that. But we're going to continue flirting with him. Maybe we can woohoo with him tonight. That would be awesome. So we're gonna compliment his personality and his appearance. Yes. 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 Slide in our DMs. Okay, we are going to go ahead and give him a heat of the moment kiss. Come on, take it. You want it. Yes. I'm so creepy. Take it. Yes. But all right, he thinks we're being very alluring, and we can officially go ahead and do some more kissing with him. So we're going to go ahead and do a really romantic kiss. We're going to embrace him. We are going to confess to watching you while you sleep. You know, we're going to just go ahead and throw that one in there as well. All right, so there's the kiss. Here's the embrace. And let's see if we creep him out by telling him that we watch him while he sleeps. Yes. Aw, poor thing. I just had to. I had to. All right. We'll give him a massage as the werewolf waddles away. And we are going to give him another kiss. We are going to make a promise to protect him. We're going to take a romantic picture with him. And we're also going to give him another hug. Yay! Oh, finally! He's only made this so difficult for me. Like, this has been the most difficult man ever. Just saying. Guys, he has been so difficult. It's unreal. But yay! Oh, I love it! Okay, go ahead and give him a shy kiss. Give him another kiss. Hold his hands. I love it. And everybody at the house is like in the worst mood possible. They all need to go to bed. But I'll head over there in just a second. She's exhausted too. So maybe woohooing is not something that's happening in this part. But that's okay. I wonder which bed is his. Oh, this one must be his. All right. So we're going to go ahead and head into his room and just go to sleep for now. And we're going to head over to the other family since they're in such a bad mood. So let's go ahead and send them to sleepies. He's going to go to sleep. And Portia, go ahead and head to bed as well. And Alexander, you can go use the restroom and have a quick salad. And then head upstairs and get some sleep yourself. It is 4 a.m. You all need to be in bed. Oh no, I wanted him to go to the cemetery. That's what we're going to do to end this part. We're going to head to the cemetery. Why are you here? Why are you here? Anyways. I like how I'm saying, why are you here? Why are you here? As we head out to the cemetery now. Like, why am I judging when I'm going there at this time? But yeah, Alexander is now going to head to the cemetery. He's also taking the fire truck, which is probably highly illegal, but it's all good. And we're just going to scan for... What kind of run was that? But yeah, here is our spookometer. And we're scanning for spirits for the very first time ever. And when you do this, ghosts may or may not appear. So let's just hope that they do. Did any appear? What happened? Is there one around here? Maybe, maybe not. No? Oh, I guess one didn't pop up. Darn it. All right. So what we'll do is we'll come back in the next part at nighttime and we'll scan for some ghosts again. I hope you all enjoyed this part. Don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up. And if you'd like to, you can go check out my second channel. It is linked down below. And I will see you all next time. Bye, guys.
Thank you so very much for watching this video. To subscribe, you can go ahead and hit that button down there. And don't forget to give this video a big fat thumbs up, because that's always nice. And if you would like to watch more of my videos, you can go ahead and click on my face. Once again, thank you so much, and enjoy.